Hi, my name is Minnku Buttar. What I am today is a crusader of joy, relentlessly exploring human nature, always vested in finding my own authentic self with one aim, to be a beacon of light for others, always thinking, what can I give or how can I serve this person to bring joy and fulfillment in their lives so that they can dazzle in their own brilliance. But that is today. Mind you, a decade ago, it wasn't like this. Well, I had an amazing life that anyone can dream of. Travel to most exotic locations. Kids were in private school, a flourishing design label. I was in every tabloid and newspaper for years. Yet, I was drowning in a sea of overwhelm, grief, despair, loneliness, unworthiness. I was losing family members to death so fast, so untimely, that life felt so cruel and unfair. While friends were envying my life, I was thinking, there are wounds that never show on the body that are deeper and more hurtful than anything that bleeds. Now, every time I reacted to an outside trigger, it would be such a jolt. And I would just think like, oh my God, where is this coming from? And then I realized there are patterns and there's beliefs I have picked up when I was growing up. My inner child needed so much of love and so much of healing. Now, I'm sure you all have felt similar emotions sometime or the other, you know, trying to make sense of the void within the seeming randomness of life and the challenges you face, wanting to be assured safe in this very unpredictable world and to experience solid faith and be in joy, which is our natural vibration. So a decade of overwhelm later, I kept thinking, I'm here for a purpose and there is a higher plan and purpose for my life, but how in earth do I go around finding it? Thus started my journey to find meaning, purpose, and through years of reflections and realizations and tutelage under amazing master and months of retreats, I plunged myself into a plethora of learning, different life skills, energy modalities, and most important was I started healing my own scars and my bleeding wounds. And I realized just as the body has the ability to heal itself on a cellular level when injured, we too have the ability to heal our emotional wounds. So it's been quite a journey, but today, after 10 years of soul searching, I call myself the Sparkle and the Joy Queen. It gives me great joy to invite you to my program that I call the Joyfulness Code, a thought-provoking 4-week journey in which you will learn coping mechanisms to let go of the unneeded storms in life, effortlessly connect to your universal guidance to heal and become author of your own unique story, to start manifesting abundance of joy in every aspect of life. Your only obligation in any lifetime is to be true to yourself. So are you ready to be brave, to snap out of the roles that don't serve you anymore and start shining in your own brilliance in the present moment? I want you to start living with great clarity, with courage, with confidence, authenticity, and of course, a lot of joy. So let's walk on this journey together. Much love.